things are pretty weird when you're busking on the streets. You kind of have just weird situations come up all the time. This ain't too weird. It's kind of okay.
Fair enough.
It's good. It's better than getting attacked by a crazy bum or something. So it's a positive. My name's Ben Whiting, and I'm a singer-songwriter based in Melbourne. I've been playing music for about 12 years in total, maybe a bit more. I started when I was about 12 years old, and started my first band when I was 10 years old, and just started writing and touring around, and yeah, so pretty much most of my life. Musical, it's very varied. I grew up, my parents grew up kind of listening to reggae all the time around the house, so a lot of Bob Marley was a massive influence for me, especially with the vocals, like Bob Marley, Sting, Police. A lot of older stuff like America, bands like that, but everything. It's a really hard question to ask that because, yeah, just everything really. I mean, it's all different things. Playing, when you play a show and you have everybody in still silence, that's a very special moment because everyone's kind of, it's like this transcendent feeling that the whole room gets in and they're just in the vibe of the song or one line, whatever it is. It's just a certain moment that you kind of, you really look for as a performer trying to play. So that's probably the best thing, as opposed to playing a festival or something like that. I think those other moments are more important. When I was just still in high school, I played Splendor in the Grass back in Byron Bay. For, you know, a 17-year-old, that's probably one of the biggest things I've ever done. And this is a real eye-opener of, like, the music industry and what it's like to be a performer on stage that size and just all that many people kind of just into the music. It's definitely a big thing for me, a big impact. Yeah. I mean, living as a full-time musician as I am right now, it's always hard. It's always up and down financially and I guess physically and emotionally when you're just... In a way, like, busking is great and I love it, but at the same time, you've got to be careful not to exploit yourself just to get by. You know, I still need to, sometimes I have to remember why I'm doing it, and not just to make money and survive, it's for the love of it, you know, so that can be pretty taxing sometimes. You have a week where you're just busking and you're like, it just feels like a chore more than anything, which it shouldn't. I never want it to feel like that. So that's a thing that I keep trying to pull myself up on and remember why I do it. I guess when people see the music I'm playing today, I actually have a lot of history for how I got to this sound. It's my music at the moment is kind of, it's borderline of folk and rock. It's very, you know, melodic and slow, but I spent 10 years in a rock, touring rock band, you know, like started out as a punk band. So I have that history to myself that a lot of people don't know about. Because I don't know, I think there is, oh, you sing so soft and you've got a high voice and whatnot, but yeah, I guess I just have a lot of history in a rock and roll band for years, and it took me doing all that to get to where I am now. It's kind of, I don't know, it's like a magical thing. You don't really go to write, well, I don't go to write and try and force anything out. It's like a special place you go, and it's almost like, it sounds silly, but it's almost like an out-of-body experience. When you're in the mindset of writing and playing, sometimes something just spews out of you, you know, and it comes out. It's not always those lyrics are the right lyrics for the song. They might just be a form of like a blueprint, but it's just this, I don't know, feeling that comes out straight away that you can't control.
My name is Ben Whiting, and this here is Victor on the drums. I will play one more song. This is a song called Wildflower, and it's one of the recent songs that we've recorded. You can actually download this song for free on SoundCloud, so if you just search Ben Whiting, there's a song on there called Wildflower, and yeah, grab it for free. so much. Have a lovely weekend. Cheers.